Aroboemazee huyu kijana ametoka mbali. Unajua mimi nilikuwa nasikiza ngoma zingine zake, I never knew he'd have alikuwa na talent ndani yake. Kumbe iko.
Yeah, kwa tu sawa.
Lakini talent without hard work
never pays.
Hakuna kitu. Juu amefanya kazi mazee. Hapo pale amefika. Big shout out to Arbo and his brand new track Shikisha. Yeah, dola kwa meza. Unaona vile kwa hiyo ngoma wamejaza tu madola.
Like, hakuna pesa za Kenya hapo.
Literally. Alafu akachagua msichana mwingine anaitwa, you know, that's, you know, I usually follow chicks. Oh, sio what I want to go aje ma vixen wa kawaida. Une vixen wa pesa. You sitting there doing music, think about your life. Yeah, hapa sasa ni kutoa mango makali kali, no joke. They call, anyway, they call me Sammy Flinch alongside Henrique the DJ. Yeah, talks, tweet us, follow us, kila kitu. I don't know what the bali usema vitu zingine,
mimi najua mingi
bali usema vitu vingi na sijui leo vile usema hizo vitu zote. But anyway, number ni 1 2 2 1 6 2, starting with the word bounce. Tell us what you think, tell us what you like about the bounce, tell us what you want to listen to, tell us what you need. Tuko nayo, but now tulikuwa tumejaa hapo wanaume, lakini imebidi buda ni
kuletea mrembo.
Nikuletee ka brown skin. Unajua wewe ni mweusi sana. You're too black.
Haina shida.
You're too black.
Hata si dark, ni black.
You're too black. Anyway, introducing this lovely lady, Beryl Owano.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
You're looking really lovely.
Thank you, Flinch.
What has brought you here?
You.
Fire.
You're serious.
Umekuja hapa juu yangu.
Yeah.
Si hata juu ule chali.
Juu Flinch tu.
Ama ni juu ya si wote wawili, unajua we are team.
Actually, let me compare and contrast.
We are team. Yeah, lakini sasa ki do not usikue when you compare and contrast it, don't use color as a factor, please.
Okay.
Cause yeye atanishinda.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Very. Yeah, from your song with with what's his name,
Matonya.
With Matonya.
Yeah.
Now you've brought us a new one.
Yeah, now I have a new song. Yeah. And it's on me and you.
Oh. You just had to be called me and you.
Yeah, I love that.
Just had to be called me and you.
They use me. Eh?
Yeah? Seriously?
Yeah, yeah? Seriously.
Yeah? Me and you. Why me and you?
Okay. The idea of this song, let me tell you something. Yes, ukishatoa, me, I take Slowly as a hit song, yeah? So ukisha to a hit song,
yeah,
the next song you're going to release
must be a hitter song. Yeah, a hitter song. True. Yeah.
So with me it was a big challenge because nilikuwa naenda studio. Wacha wasanii waze kuache kudanganya ati nilikuwa nangoja the right time ndio nitoe muziki. Hakuna. Ni unatafuta hit song nyingine.
Oh. Yeah, but
mimi nilikawia waze because I remember I used to enda kwa studio Jackie B, tunakaa chini tunafikiria but nothing seemed to work.
Yeah.
Until a day came and the boyfriend to my girlfriend.
The boyfriend to your girlfriend.
My girl who is a friend.
Oh. Thank you for clarifying.
Yes. Alinipigia simu na akaniambia I'm going to propose.
Yeah.
To your friend.
Okay.
Yeah. So, wow. And that day, that very day, Jackie B alikuwa amenipigia simu, akaniambia, come to studio, but come uko prepared. We are going to create something big.
So,
hizi tumechoka na kuenda round and round.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course, I have other songs enye nimerecord studio.
Yeah.
Nyingi, but hakuna enye ilikuwa ina match up to Slowly enye nigetoa next.
Yeah, Slowly touch me.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
So actually what happened, alivyonipigia, I went to studio and that was the idea that was in my head because watu manzi walikuwa wanapendana sana.
Past tense, bado wanapendana. Yeah.
Yeah, so nikaandika song kuhusu.
So ali propose.
Hey, ali propose manzi juzi.
Na uliwaambia wanajua ngoma ni yao.
Wanajua. In fact they sing it every day.
Yeah.
Kwa wedding lazima wataweka.
Yeah, that's really amazing. That's really amazing. I hope I'm going to inspire someone to write a song pia mimi na my love life which is never going to be steady. It's never going to be, yeah. But this other guy at all anakuwa na relationship nyingine kali.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. he's off
relationship the market. With Dex.
Yeah, no. With them two.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sasa imebaki mimi vile una ni sasa me and you.
Okay.
Yeah. So let me ask you.
Yeah.
Umesema Jackie B that and you've talked about Jackie B like thrice, umesikia. You work with one producer?
I don't work with only one producer. Mm-hmm. Of course, I have other songs on my record kwingine.
Yeah.
But Jackie B is that one man mm-hmm. who has stood by me.
Okay.
Yeah. He took me when I was still very young in music, yeah. music wise.
Yeah.
And he took me as a small sister mm-hmm. na kani groom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Jackie B is a gospel producer.
Yeah,
and
yeah, I
respect
know.
That fact.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the, so I'm actually no, yeah, kwa zile magoma zinatokaga kwako. Yeah. Yeah, everything slowly. You like
but you
like
see,
it slow though. Oh, okay.
Flisha la ufala, man. But
yeah.
Ali, let me just say he understood me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And Teddy B is also a gospel producer, but he does
yeah.
Secular, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And akuna ubaya na songs angu, cause ni love songs anyway. Willie Paul ana produce his songs suko kwingine.
Na mbono umetumia Willie kama example.
Willie, simshambulie, mi nasema tu.
Yeah, Willie Paul is no longer gospel.
Apo siizi comment.
Yeah.
Apo nimepita. Jackie B is a very good producer.
Yeah.
Mi amenishikilia manze. Mm. And he's my producer apparently.
Yeah.
Saizi, it's called loyalty. If I want to do anything, I must tell him. By the way, mi nenda kwa producer.
Yeah.
Akona he and this to give to me.
Yeah.
So I'm going. I think in music, all you need is loyalty mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. just being humble.
Yeah, that's
and
true.
Opening your mind, learning every day.
That's true. Yeah. Henrique, are you ready?
Ready, kabisa.
Yeah, Beryl is a really good performer. The first time I actually saw her performing was at KTN. I saw
yeah.
you performing with you at KTN
Lifestyle.
Together. Yeah.
Yeah.
And you did justice to that track.
Thank you.
And it was really so. I'm gonna step off the stage
uh-huh.
so that I can see what you have.
So
do.
Which track are
yeah?
we doing?
We're gonna do your new track.